This is How We Do, a documentary series about Black hairstyling and culture. We are CRWN Magazine, and this is How We Do Edges.
I have seen division or just commentary on how if you have finer hair, then your edges are gonna lay a certain way, and if you have coarser hair, they're not gonna lay as slick. And to me, it's kind of disheartening at certain points, because I feel like now we're finding a new topic to discuss and a new thing to nitpick at, where it's like, oh, well, my edges aren't slick enough or my edges aren't smooth enough. And it's like, just do what works best for you. Like, honestly, find your lane, and as long as it works for you and as long as you feel comfortable, then that's really all that should matter.
When you think about baby hair, you think, oh, like, you have to look professional, so you lay your edges.
Working in corporate America, you know, you just don't want to deal with the questions all the time about your hair constantly. It can become very overwhelming. For me, I just want to be free and organic. I want to do with my hair however I feel in the morning. So when I wake up and I want my hair to look presentable, it's really for Sade. It's not really for anyone else. Like, I want to look good for myself and feel good. So we as Black women should be empowered to leave our homes and not feel like we have to live according to society's standards about how our hair should look.
A lot of girls contact me saying they love my hairstyle, but they feel like maybe their face isn't the right structure or their skin tone may not be the right color. I just say, try something new, be creative with it, and just have the confidence, and who cares what other people think about you?